Lola at the Library by Anna McQuinn, illustrated by Rosalind Beardshaw. Lola loves Tuesdays. On Tuesdays, Lola and her mommy go to the library. The library opens at 9 o'clock, but Lola is ready to go long before that. She puts all the books she borrowed last week in her backpack. Her library card is also very important. The library is not very far away, so Lola and her mommy always walk there. Lola and her mommy give back the books from last week. The librarian buzzes them through the machine. There's a special section in the library just for children. It is really cool. Nobody ever says, shh. Sometimes they're singing. Lola knows all the words and the hands for Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Sometimes there's story time. Lola loves that. After story time, Lola chooses her books. In the library, she can have any book she wants. Lola likes stories with bears and anything with shoes. There are so many, it takes ages to choose. Mommy has some books too. The librarian buzzes them through the machine, then stamps the date inside. Lola must bring them back in 2 weeks, but she will probably be back for more long before then. Lola and her mommy always get a snack after visiting the library. Mommy has a cappuccino and Lola has juice. Whenever Lola has been good, her mommy lets her taste the foam. Mmm. Then it is time to go home again. Every night after Lola is tucked in bed, her mommy reads her a story. It is the best way to end the day.